Did you know that of all the animals on Earth today, the one that gives birth to the biggest babies is actually the shingleback skink? Now, these guys aren't the biggest babies in terms of size, I suppose. That's the blue whale, who's born at 1,000 kilos. But considering that their mother is 150 tons, a baby blue whale is actually less than 1% the size of its mother. A shingleback, on the other hand, gives birth to twins. And those twins together make up about 33% of the body weight of their mother, which is the human equivalent of giving birth to a 7-year-old child. Humans, we're born at 3-4% of the size of our mother. So these guys have incredibly big babies. The benefit to this is, it's kind of like putting all their eggs in one basket. Hopefully those babies are big, developed, they stand a really high chance of survival, and at one day old, she kicks them out of home, and they're on their own. But I'll tell you what, I think when it comes to mothers, this girl here deserves one hell of a Mother's Day present. That is one big baby.